Yo, I slayed them C's back in the rec room era. My style broke motherfucking backs like him for terror. Most rap niggas came loud but unheard. Once I pulled out, round them off to the nearest third. Check these non-visual niggas with tapes in a portrait. Flood the seminar trying to orbit this corporate industry. But what them niggas can't see must break through like the woo unexpectedly. Protect your neck, my sword still remains imperial. Before I blast the mic, RZA scratch off the cereal. We rain all year round from June to June. While niggas bite immediately, if not soon. Set the lynching, inform the execution date. As this 2000 beyond slang suffocate. Amplify sample through vacuum tubes.
Wisdom is progressive. It's the truth, but it's progressive. It evolves with time. Technology went through a lot of changes. There's been an evolution, a revolution, a change. But the foundation remain the same. Rolex has a model called the Submariner. It still is the same formula, but it has went through revisions with time. It's still the Submariner. Omega, they have the Speedmaster Professional, aka the Moonwatch. The formula is the same, but they have made little modifications of that watch with time. An Omega Speedmaster from 2021 is not the same thing from the 60s. So this is the same with wisdom. Some things of old, the rituals of old that the ancients or our ancestors had, we can take that into consideration today. But some of that information was good for their day. Like, I haven't been in Haiti in 2 years because of instability, COVID situation, etc. Am I supposed to stop my spirituality or my practices because I'm no longer in Haiti? No. I have to modify in order to do what I have to do. I've met some Vaudouisans. They want to remain, they want things to remain the same, or the way they want the way things to remain the way it's done in Haiti. I say to some of these cats, you can't do that because we're in America. You have to adapt to the environment. And some things maybe, you know, have been done in one way. There's nothing wrong with the way it was done. But you have to understand with the times you're living in that you have to modify it to move with the time. Same thing with wisdom. Again, I recently said certain things that kind of rubbed certain people the wrong way when it came to astrology. I said that astrology, a lot of astrologers today are basing their astrology off of wisdom from 2,000 years ago, not taking account of the precession and how it has affected today's view on astrology. Things are not the same anymore. And this is what some people do not want to accept. They're still looking back at the old dates of each astrological sign and trying to apply it today. And it doesn't work. Things change. What you have to do with what you have is modify it so that it can meet the time. The people did things, the people of old, they did things according to their time. And I've always used this analogy. If they're sacrificing a bull, they say in Haiti, this is the way my grandfather did it. He had bulls to do this and that. Okay, I'm in America. You know, I live in pretty much a condo. Am I going to sacrifice a bull here? Absolutely not. So, be progressive.